Bob, what is a Midsummer Night's Dream?
Midsummer Night's Dream, that's good. And that takes you to 15,100. And it takes us to the end of the Double Jeopardy round. Bob, the bad news for you is you started off badly and you weren't able to catch up, unfortunately, which means that you will receive the third place prize today. Thank you for being with us on the program. David and Bob, it's going to be between the two of you.